Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here we have some racing. Dorset, you crazy bastard. We better let the dogs loose on this one. They're getting a little antsy. Oh, got him dead. That airborne. I got shot by Iron Ranger, airborne, and then Iron Ranger again. We're gonna follow airborne, make him feel the pressure. We got Pringles out in front. Zev Bill Ringer right behind him. Iron Ranger followed by Boov, Rad Bastard, True Gretch, Airborne, Dorset, Cog One Shot, and Mentalyptus. I think that was pretty good.
What the interesting lineup.
Airborne went right into the only rock in the field. He's got a special skill like that. He's got to test him for density. It's a safety thing. Good Iron Ranger. Iron Ranger's in front. No real surprise. Champion of the last season. Winner of an Excelsior tank. Currently trying to scrape Pringle off on a rock. Pringle currently trying to give him the T-bone. And Zev goes blitzing out and around him. And then she gets T-boned. And the Iron Ranger goes for the inside lane. That's a firmly approved thing because, as you see, it's not that safe. Gratch is going way the fuck out and around. He is going into the water, and he may be going under the water for an extended period of time. Oh, he's going to make it out. Gratch is all right. It's okay, everybody. Gratch is fine. I'm going to follow Pringle.
Rat and Mental both fall off the bridge.
No! They ain't making it out. That's a death sentence. There is no escape. They are escape. Their only escape is death. All right, Iron Ranger's leading into the toilet bowl. Zev right behind him. Pringle makes a bold move and then grinds into the thing, and he was ahead of her for like a pixel. And then slowed way down. Dorset blows past Pringle by virtue of the fact that he didn't hit anything. Iron Ranger, once again, former champion, is slightly off course, but he's going the wide way around, so we're not really going to blame him much. He kind of punished himself by deviating and takes another 60 hit points jumping off a cliff. He's going to kill himself. Current champion showed him some rust. Zev is pretty far out front, but the hot lap is yet to start. We'll see what Iron can do. He's not got any modules or crew dead, so, I mean, he's better than the Leopard in the last race. I mean, how's it going there, Panzer?
It's going good. We're bashing my Leo stats. Nothing's new.
I didn't say stats, just, you know, I didn't even say it was you. I kind of hinted it was you.
I knew it was me deep down. Don't worry.
Oh, we had some fire.
I know where you're going with that.
We do have some fire. It appears as though Cog is trying to kill Pringle. That is probably the approved strategy. Ooh. Good little grindy the mountain action. Cog is pretty much just trying to shoot anybody that's ahead of him. Dorset trying to destroy Iron Ranger, which is probably your best idea ever, pretty much. Because if you don't kill him, he usually wins. That's just how that rolls. They are now trying to take the Iron Ranger approved swoop over the thing, and nobody's taking any damage, so that's probably a positive move. Cog's still trying to murder everybody horribly, which is always fun. Pringle's slowly chipping away at Zev. Oh, you got a good round in there. Got about 34 damage done in one belt. Missed completely on the next reload. See if he goes skidding into... Oh, he goes into a rock. He bumper cars. Although I think Zev did... Oh, Zev's down. She's on fire. Zev down. Pringle, now your leader. And has to deal with Cog One Shot shooting from behind.
He's still pretty far back, though. Cog might not get a lot.
Yeah, no, unless he gets a really lucky shot into the engine or something. I don't think he's going to be that much of a threat. Pew, pew, pew. That was pretty cool. I got a over-the-back or over-the-shoulder look hit Pringle while Cog is trying to kill him.
Nice. That camera work, bro.
Undid says Yaga on the front of his tank, yeah. And he has a no smoking symbol and the hot lady. Oh, very nice. Hello, Leopard. You are very nice looking. You and your sensuous waggly bottom.
I'm trying to instigate him shooting me so I can kill him. He's reluctant to pull on the trigger.
He is. He is now on the cold lap and it's all down to racing and I don't think anybody's going to catch him. Iron Ranger is down. I missed that part. Iron Ranger, the biggest threat to win. Airborne's still alive, though, so he could do something. Probably not. He's kind of way back there. He did try and kill Dorset before Dorset went around the train, but from three grid squares away, it's not real successful. I can confirm here on camera that I did briefly gain access to Airborne's account, and I can confirm with a screenshot that I will include that he... Well, maybe I won't include it. I'll leave it an international mystery type thing. But he does have the PZ1C completely upgraded. It's just that he really likes rocks and mountains and trees.
And yeah, I did witness him hitting quite a few rocks.
He's a nature lover, and we don't hold any fault for him there. Cog is sort of trying to shoot you.
Disqualified.
Well,
on the gun depression, bitch.
Owned, super owned. I don't think Cog knew
justice.
I'm not sure Cog knew about the fire rule, but he knows now.
I put it in the text. Rule number 457.
That's true. You can't reasonably expect to just shoot at somebody without a little retaliation.
I tried doing the less damage possible, but you know this gun's unreliable.
I just tried to track him, and unfortunately, I hit his ammunition.
It rolls so high every time.
Crikey!
Can't control it. Pringles is next.
Not until he finishes the race. Down, boy. Down.
Okay.
Yes, that's probably true, but that's part of the rules of the game.
What's going on now?
Oh, Zev's... I'm not going to say making excuses, but she's concocting a defense. But those are the rules of the Mario Kart. You are allowed to shoot and kill.
Defense of who?
Well, she quite clearly stated that her loss is due to Pringle killing her commander and setting fire to her engine, and that's not untrue. I mean, he set fire to her engine and set the commander on fire, and he's... Oh! Super owned in the butt. He is the winner, but also super owned in the butt. Cannon, you are...
Destroyer of PZ1C!
Very efficient at your job, yes. Just kind of hoping to get some long-distance jump action into the bay. But destruction's cool too. I'm fine with it. Airborne and the Masters of the Universe. Oh! Supremely owned. Power trip. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we will now commence the racage again. Again. Oh Lord, I'm dead.
Oh, really?
What the... They do wow. Know that if you're dead,
full
then...
out. Full out rule breaking.
They do That's know that it. If once you're dead, that nobody gets to race. Don't kill them. If you kill them, they won't learn nothing.
Okay, I'll wait for them to be on the second lap.
Here we go. Bridge time. Bridge time. Oh, there goes... Oh, man. Mental and Cog go off. Little body check action. That is rather hilarious. Just realized I didn't have myself on continuous talk. I was thumbing the press to talk the whole time. Alright, we got Pringle, Iron Ranger, Zev, and Boov up at the front again. It seems to be a pretty consistent thing. Mental and Cogs seem a little... Oh, Cogs fucked. Cog is bone. Cogs down. Track, gas, driver, and turret. Mental is down. If he was down more stuff, he's kind of healed all now, but both of his tracks are dinged. We had Iron Ranger, swiftly followed by Pringle. A little bit of a gap between them and Zev in third, Boov in fourth, Radar fifth, and Airborne sixth place. Gratch coming up in seventh, and Mental is followed by Cog Bunshot, who are mathematically eliminated from this battle.
That is some of the best commentary I've heard in a long time.
I try and do a little weird auctioneer type thing.
No, it works out really well. I like it. Good job.
Makes me giggle on the inside. as well as the outside most of the time. Alright, Pringle has made it up the hill in a slightly faster manner than Iron Ranger, which is a little weird. So I'm suspecting the hacks, but, you know, no way to prove it. Wargaming ticket. This man cheated in a game that I arranged, and I want to ban for life.
Mental Lip just almost fucked up. I was maybe an inch away from shooting him, but then he turned around and got back on track.
I appreciate his exuberance. All right, we will now begin the hot lap shortly, and we will see how long Iron Ranger stays out ahead. Because usually he has a really big-ass lead, and he doesn't really have that big-ass lead. Pringle immediately opens up. That's really not a surprise. I kind of figured. I just think it's going to be a matter of time. Oh, Boov went over the cliff and I missed it. Son of a bee sting. Did you push somebody off the cliff?
No, I just moved my tank in the way so he had to kind of fall off the bridge. But it was Radar, he shot me, and therefore I exerted my right as Marshal of the race to enforce Rule 47.
You're bad, Marshal, you know that.
I do my best, don't make me cry.
You smell like rutabagas, and...
I didn't touch him, he just tried avoiding me and it led him off the bridge.
You, sir, are probably not going to be a marshal for an official race. Just putting that out there.
You saw my credentials and you hired me. That's
hey, you know what? Yeah, but we're not actually paying you. So, you know, you get what you pay for. Iron Ranger is slowly, is just struggling to cling to life here. He, kind of take it. Oh, there goes his engine. There goes, oh, he's healed it. Fixed the engine. He's got 47 hit points. Now he's got 24 hit points. Now he's got 12 hit points. There's no more hit points. He's hit pointless. Cog is still really effed in the B. And though he's going to try and play spoiler, because he's going so slow. Although he's not on a hot lap, technically, I don't think. I don't think he's completed a whole lap yet. He may get lapped by Pringle. That's his official warning. Although he's gonna get to the bridge just in time to lay into Pringle. That's gonna be pretty funny. He is. I think he's gonna be like just across the bridge when Pringle catches up with him. Oh, he threw himself off the bridge. That's quitter talk. Although we do have an interesting graveyard down there now. With, who is that? Boov is parked like right in the middle of the track under the bridge. So, there's a little obstacle for you. Gratch, I think, is still on the second lap and is therefore laying waste to anybody who can get in his way. Zev and Pringle are still at full health. And will continue in a forward motion until such times as they complete the final
I'm
lap.
I'm not pushing your corpse as an obstacle on the bridge. What are you even saying?
You dirty, dirty man. Actually, that was really funny, because I popped back on and you were invisible, but the thing was moving. However, you have been spotted by, I believe it was Airborne. And now you're invisible again. We got invisible tank movage. In glorious HD. Doo-woo! Anyway, back to the racing action.
You see what Radar Post did?
No.
He's like, go Panzer, clean up in aisle 3.
Pringle successfully holding his lead. Very boring. It's not much drama here. Once again, we see the Jäger. Jäger on the front. The Jäger program.
You like that movie, don't you?
I do.
Oh, Gratch broke the rules!
He's on the second lap, kinda.
So shot the marshal. I'm gonna shoot him.
Harsh, but fair. Oh, that was weak sauce. I expect better from you, Cannon. It's gonna make everybody jump off the bridge. Yeah, leave me there and then take up a position on the left or the right hand side of my body. Make them jump. I'm now filming from my body and the invisible. It'll be a surprise which way you're parked. On the left? Is he parked on the left or the right? Oh, he's parked on the right. Oh, no, on the left. I want them to have... Oh, you spoil everything, Cannon. Why are you so bad?
What?
Nothing. Oh, a little nudge. A little booty nudge. Very nice. Oh, plunk. Oh, not dead. You just try and shoot mental. Oh! He's kind of a little stuck.
So, this already sucks as a Marshall tank. I would like to reinforce that.
Well, I kind of doesn't have any armor and. Oh! Plonk!
Off the bridge you go.
No bridge for you.
I'm sorry, I got distracted there. You said I ruined what?
Oh, nothing, nothing, nothing.
Did I not set up properly?
No, God. Jeez. Or something.
Alright, Airborne. You'll be my first actual RD kill. Oh my god! 70-second reload. Fuck.
Nice one, new guy. Oh, I took him all the way down to one hit point. He's gonna sit there right next to you with one hit point. Nudge. Book him to the graveyard. Oh, no.
Oh, she would do that. Wow, she killed both my loaders with that shit.
Oh my god, that's funny. You gonna try and belly flop?
96 seconds. What a joke.
Oh my god. Oh, is that like the... What's the longest reload in the game for an artillery?
It's probably the Bachelor. It's like 72 seconds.
Okay. Yeah, probably.
Oh no! Grats, don't do it. Don't do it.
Hilarious. Ram kill! Oh, he missed. Oh! PZ1C's win! PZ1C's win!